got a problem, out of the list, yeah. Getting turned up, but don't leave the crib, yeah. Hands up if you're sick of this shit, you're sick of this shit. I'm just trying to get
living room rich, yeah.
All this fucking pressure got me going psycho. Never thought I'd call a shrink, but I might though. Getting sick of complaining, but I'm the type though. And now I'm getting all the stats from every single dude I ever know. Bro, you must have forgot I cheated on you. And no, there ain't gonna be no sex on video. Not even audio. Actually, I don't even wanna talk. Friday night, I don't even wear a bra. Been 20 days since I even drove a car. Had to cut my bae loose, cause he cuffed. Now I got my validation on TikTok. Used to sing, but now all I do is hip hop. So my Louis Vuittons, now I'm rocking flip flops. Only checks, I'll be cashing this from Poshmark. Got a problem, add it to the list, yeah. Getting turned up, but don't need the crib. Hands up if you're sick of this shit. You're sick of this shit. I'm just trying to get trying to hustle in this game like Pablo. 2020 got me hit without a job though. So don't stop if you're feeling this. Put your hands up if you're trying to get living room rich. Manny Petty, last class, Ben and Jerry's, unlock, legs hairy, yup, yup, yeah, so scary. Had to cancel all my plans, turns out I barely got no friends. I'm trying to choreo this dance,
and one and two,
but it's fucking hard, man.
Okay, let's go.
I'm trying to handle all the stress, I forgot what it says.
What is that?
And you know what happened next?
What?
I got very, 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 very.
Living room rich.